cool.
She's in here. So I wanted to show you how I make hamburgers and gravy. It's nice and quick and easy, and it's affordable. If you eat meat, okay, so I'm frying it. What I did was I chopped up some onions and put in the ground beef, flavored it, put my seasoning, okay? And then you're going to make a patty like this. And then you have your flour. So you're gonna dip it in your flour here. Your patty. I've been wearing gloves for so lately. Optional, obviously. But anyway, dip this in the flour, put it in the hot oil. And then I'll come back and show you how I put it all together. Guys, you're here. I'm back. So I wanted to finish up the hamburgers and gravy with you. I did have gloves on when I was making. So this is what I used to make my gravy darker. I don't like it to look so pink. Okay. So put that in there. And it darkens up the whatever gravy you're making. So how I made the gravy was, when I got done frying, when I got done frying, you pour off the grease, you leave the, what they call like the good part of the grease, and then you add water, and you add flour. See how it's getting darker, my gravy. And that just depends on however you want, how you like it. You want it darker, make it darker. You want it lighter, make it lighter. It's very expensive, so I want to use a whole lot, but I want to give it a little bit of color. Alright? So after you get done frying your burgers, put your seasoning in and everything like that. You want to take your burgers out the pan, and put them all in another plate so you can drain your pan and make your gravy. And then I'm just going to dump my burgers in. Let that just simmer for 30 minutes. Something like that. See that? Put a top on it. And the gravy is going to thicken up. And all the flavors are going to get together. It's going to be all nice. So yeah, guys. That's my hamburgers and gravy. My grandma's recipe. And I'll catch you guys on the next video.